Okay, start.
Hello, I'm Yashika, and I'm having a test in the International Institute, and I'm very excited of giving this test, and I think so that I will be selected in the top 10, and that's it.
Okay, so hello everyone, this is Varsha before you, and now I'm having a test for the Diwali, and I'm very excited for this test. So I'm very excited for the party also, that what is going to be happening on that day. So it will be very special for me and very exciting for me also. So that's it about it. Thank you.
So hello guys, today my name is Ankita and I stand BSc first year. You know guys, today is a test in a grammar for grammar. So I'm so excited. So first time I do a test.
Okay, hello, this is Jayaprakash. Today that I'm giving the exam in international, and I'm very excited for the party which is held in on the Sunday. Really, I'm very excited for it. Thank you.
I'm giving the written test, and I'm so excited because in this I get so many other things, and this is my good experience, and see what will happen with me.
Okay, hello, I'm Pratika. Now I'm giving the exam. It is also a very great opportunity for me because by that exam I check my eligibility as well as the capability where I stand today, because we know about that. We don't know about that where we stand today. It is also a very great opportunity for all of us. We should give the exam because by that exam we can get a lot of experience towards a question as well as we have experience towards the grammar also, because everyone knows about that. For speaking English, grammar is most important. For improving the grammar, we should give the test by that we can do better.
Hello, this is Mel. I am giving my grammar test, and I want to check my capability, like how much I have got from this institute, and on Sunday I will get my result, and by that I will know how much I have got from this institute, and this is a very good opportunity to me. By that I am learning so many things, and this is a test we have to give, and by that we check our capability, like how much we have learned from this institute, and by that we can judge ourselves also, and by that we can prepare ourselves, and we can correct our mistakes also.